Hello and welcome back to the channel. In this tutorial, we're going to learn how to convert PDF to Excel. Okay, so to convert PDF to Excel, using a very simple and free to use software or platform called ilovepdf. Now, to convert your PDF to Excel, all you need is to come to the anywhere within your browser and just type ilovepdf.com, just like so, and hit on enter, and you're brought into this very platform. Now, what we are looking for is PDF to Excel. Although there are many other features, other tools that you can use, but our choice for today is PDF to Excel. Now, this pulls data straight from PDFs into Excel spreadsheet in a few short seconds. Now, once you click on this, you can go ahead and select from your system, or you can drag and drop the PDF document, or you can open it directly as well from any of these platforms, either your Google Drive or your Dropbox. So for this tutorial, we're going to select the PDF file from our system directly by selecting, navigating to wherever we have our document. For this case, we have this online sales ticket, sales tracker, online sales tracker, and this is the one I'm going to convert from PDF into an Excel document. So you can go ahead and select it, come over and say open, and it's going to be converted directly. You have the option to add more documents if you want to add either from a system or from the same platforms as well. You can select either no OCR if you want to go with OCR, which is a premium feature. But advisably, you can use no OCR and you're good to go. It's going to extract the document and it's going to present it in Microsoft Word very, very fantastically. So you can just go ahead, once you have everything set up, you can click on convert to Excel. And within just seconds, it's been converted to an editable Excel spreadsheet. Now you'll be able to see your download in a few seconds. If you don't see it, you can just come over here, download the Excel document. It's going to give you the Excel file directly. Now you can go ahead and click on this to open. If you want to delete the document now, you can delete it right now from the platform. Can click to open, and once you double click, it's going to open that online sales tracker directly for you. And you can see it over here, very nicely produced, and you can see this is the content of the online sales tracker. This is the content, and this is table one containing the document. This is the chart developed. Okay, so this concludes this class about how to convert PDF to Excel very easily with a very free tool to use, which is ilovepdf. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next ones. Bye.